Well, you certainly don't think of the word homeless when someone mentions the Hamptons, but locals will tell you that many migrant workers are forced to live in the woods in some of those pricey South Fork communities where they work. News 12's Antoinette Biordi is near one of the encampments where the workers are living. Antoinette.
Well, Doug, we're behind a Valero gas station off County Route 80 near Gabreski Airport in West Hampton. Now, this wooded area is where many of the illegal workers are actually living right now. They don't have enough money to pay for rent, so they're forced to live in the woods in makeshift tents and on dirty mattresses. As we made our way through the heavily wooded area, we started to see signs of where the migrant workers are living. Makeshift tents, dirty mattresses, discarded food, and beer cans.
Sometimes they just fall asleep anywhere, you know, and it's terrible.
Rafael Torres works at nearby Valero gas station, and he tells me he sees and tries to help the migrant workers living here.
And I feel so bad for them sometimes because, you know, I have like bring clothes to them, you know, even winter time, I brought like jackets, you know, like pillows, like anything that could have helped them. And they were happy.
Torres says the workers pick up day jobs, but it's just not enough to make a livable wage. We saw this man walking through the encampment looking for his friend. He didn't want to give us his name, but explained the situation here.
The rent is high.
Yeah.
So they can't afford.
Yeah.
To get an apartment, so they sleep here.
Yeah.
Certainly not shocking to us.
The conditions here caught the attention of the Legal Aid Society of Suffolk County, so it started a donation outreach to help the homeless workers.
We'll come out here if, you know, one of our clients says they're homeless out here, we'll come out here, we'll bring extra, you know, and say, look for any encampment that could use, you know, our supplies.
Some people who live here in West Hampton say they didn't even know homeless workers were living in the woods.
It's not right to be homeless, you know, right near here.
I just think it's really sad they don't have places to live. If they don't have the money for rent, I think they're just trying to make a living. I think it's really sad.
Now, the Legal Aid Society of Suffolk County started a donation outreach to collect supplies for these homeless workers. If you would like to help or donate, you can log on to our website, news12.com, to find out how. In West Hampton, Antoinette Biordi, News 12, Long Island. Doug.